the remote control. Hold the form baton straight, with the tip pointing forward. This simple stance reflects one of life's fiercest and greatest sports, channel surfing. Through this dance, you channel the quiet dignity of a circus clown in the midst of a thunderstorm. Perfecting this dance requires grace, steadiness, and tight shorts.
Go Diamond City! Way to
the tug of war. With the form baton pointing forward, hold it firmly with both hands just above the navel. This dance calls to mind the epic struggle between heads and tails. The waiter. Place the form baton in your palm, tip forward and buttons facing up. See yourself serving a group of socialites. Such grace, they cry. Such style. Such hors d'oeuvres. The form baton forward, with the end lightly touching your nose, just as the mighty elephant uses its trunk to gorge on peanuts. So too will your new nose sustain you. a sketch artist. Hold the form baton as you would a pencil during a pop quiz, delicately but defiantly. Mastery of this move can change a pop quizzee into a pop quizzer. The chauffeur. Turn the form baton sideways and wrap your hands around both ends. As the form baton turns, so too do the earth and all upon it, from liver to liveryman. Samurai. With your right hand, hold the form baton close to your left hip, like a hungry samurai defending his lunch. Close your eyes and await your enemy's attack.
Hey, DJ. free that.
Diabolical.
The thumb wrestler. Hold the form baton vertically and rest your thumb on the top of it. The noblest of athletes, the thumb wrestler endures years of training before mastering this pose. Discard. Place the form baton face down on a stable surface, like an unwanted, but still treasured, playing card. Do not touch the form baton again until the proper time.
Hello, how are you?
The big cheese. With the form baton at your hip, force your chest and hips forward. This dance honors the CEO, unsung hero standing proud on the backs of his employees.
Perfect. Wicked.
food. Holding the back end delicately between two fingers, point the form baton forward. The regal French fry remains one of nature's greatest muses. Hold the form baton vertically in your right hand and cup it gently in the palm of your left. To crush is also to create, and from squashing comes spice. Spirit of the noble sucker punch guide you to victory.
Hurry!
Dumbbell. Turn the form baton sideways and clutch it from below in your right hand. True masters exhibit a firm grip and an exaggerated grimace. The tip of the form baton forward and hold it atop your head. Letting the form baton fall is like letting a mohawk droop. Shameful and forbidden.
Sitting inside my pocket, I packed a cocaine speed in my view when I'm making up there. And another day fades away, but it's a
the janitor. Hold the form baton with both hands, as you would a mop. The right hand represents order, the left, filth. The form baton is the bridge between the two.
Here we go. Wrong number.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Diner. Hold the balance stone in your left hand and the form baton in your right. Stay vigilant. The battle for seconds is always sudden and fierce.
Yeah. Thank you.